Hi, today I will show you how to set quick contact in feature phone. It is Samsung phone. I will show you this. So first unlock the phone and go to menu. From that menu, select contacts. So here is the contacts. Here you can see favorites. So select the favorites option. Then yeah, selected. Here you can see 1 to 9 numbers where you can set the favorites. For some of the numbers I already set favorites, and for number 5 I didn't set any favorites, so it is showing as empty. See, for number 3 I set favorites, so it's already showing number 3, number 4 and 6, 7 remaining. So for 5 it is empty. So click OK for adding the number. So I'm clicking this, and yeah, here you can add the number from the contact list. So I'm selecting number. Yeah, one second. Yeah, I am selecting this number. So number is added now. So for number 5 I added a new contact here from the contact list. So now we will dial fast dial and see whether it is going to that number or not. Yeah, it's working. So this is how we can do fast dial setting the number.